Cairo, the public prosecutor in the South Egyptian city of Luxor ordered the detention of four men pending an investigation into a hot air balloon crash that killed a South African tourist and injured several others, state news agency MENA said on Saturday. State media blamed Friday's crash, near Luxor, on poor weather conditions. A South African citizen has been killed and more than a dozen people have been injured after a hot air balloon crashed near the Egyptian city of Luxor. Courtesy 7 Network. Not afraid of a little hyperbole, author Michael Wolff says Donald Trump has the least credibility of anyone who has ever walked on Earth, in his first interview since the release of Fire and Fury. A massive winter storm roared into New York, dumping as much as 18 inches of snow. Visitors and workers in Times Square took it all in stride. Residents find frozen iguanas laying on the floor as temperatures in some parts of Florida drop below 4 degrees. The publisher of a scathing tell-all about the first year of the Trump administration rushed the book to stores amid huge demand while the president's lawyers threatened legal action. For more than 70 years, scientists have been puzzled by the strange behavior of a lethal strain of malaria. A procedure becoming increasingly popular in Thailand is penis whitening, the latest in a string of different forms of skin whitening. A South African citizen has been killed and more than a dozen people have been injured after a hot air balloon crashed near the Egyptian city of Luxor. Courtesy 7 Network. High winds and sandstorms swept the country on Friday, clouding the skies at Cairo's main airport and forcing the closure of a number of Red Sea ports. MENA did not say if charges had been brought against the four men, who include the pilot. Judicial sources said an initial investigation suggested that negligence could have contributed to the crash. A South African man died and an Argentinian and two French tourists were being treated in hospital. A number of other tourists were also taken to Luxor International Hospital but released after a few hours. Luxor, a city surrounded by ancient tombs and other historic sites, is one of the main focuses of Egypt's tourism industry, a key revenue earner that the government has been trying to revive after years of political turmoil. 19 people, most of them Asian and European tourists, died near Luxor in 2013 when a hot air balloon caught fire and crashed after a mid-air gas explosion. Reuters.